money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out.
Years?
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
I won in.
Would you look at that? Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
Digna factus recipimus.
That's St. Dismas. There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Ya basta de hablar.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Fergus.
We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Come on! I'll pull you up! No!
Either come with me or join him.
Got some news from my contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia?
No, no, no way.
Looking for my little brother.
Sam?
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
3 months, half the treasure.
Looks like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
It's been a while.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine.
Victor Sullivan.
Rafe.
Rafe is here?
500,000.
Then I should sell it for 500,000.
Gone. Stop him!
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you.
Skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
Looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral. Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
My God.
Look, you see those crosses? I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
Those who prove worthy, paradise awaits.
They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral. Because you think you need him.
It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
It's Madagascar. It's King's Bay.
He was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. King's Bay.
Where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out.
Don't touch it!
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay.
So are you gonna start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano.
Look, shoreline.
We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
But which one?
They figured out the towers, too. But they don't know which tower to go to yet. There, that's a match.
I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
Oh, no.
Nate, he's right.
See you soon.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there.
At least I got the door open, though, huh?
He sent it to Sam?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be. Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Hey, Rafe.
Pro Deus quod licentia. For God and liberty.
You hacked our phones.
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Watch out!
Hop on! That'll be hot!
We found Libertalia.
It's as good as ours.
Shit.
Was there ever a Malaysia job? You lied to me.
It was like a compass arrow.
That's only 11 pirates.
You're missing Avery's statue. There.
Big Island.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
my name. I gotta get off this beach.
Can you hear me?
Any farther, I'm sure.
First, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! Are you there?
Supply box. Oh, for guts.
Of course.
Everything's gone. Yeah, maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
Bright side, can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy.
Jeez.
I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through it. Damn it.
Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Come on. Where are you?
Crap.
Get to that creepy mountain. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. Up we go.
Oh, shit!
That's a long way.
Sam.
That should hold. Let's hope. Please work.
Please work!
Expect.
Whoa. Huh.
Where to now? That's not reassuring. Jesus. Oh. Ah. Refreshing. Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Bad luck, huh? Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Working. Almost there. It's just a hop, skip, and an enormous leap away.
Something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving.
I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
Search the area.
No sign of him. Anything?
Nothing yet either.
I'll check out this area.
Be careful.
Huh?
right, that's it. Fan out, find this prick.
So far, how about you?
Nothing.
Search over there. I'll take that.
Got it.
We'll be right back.
He's not here.
Spread out. Cover every side.
Ugh.
Okay. Where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Nathan, this way.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, if you please. It's this way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way.
Okay, I'm through.
Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. This way, Nathan. Good workout for my quads. Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep, some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, coopers. Not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. Serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Come on. Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Yeah. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.